variation. We're going to lay flat down on the floor. You kind of support your head with your hands. Make sure everything is in a very straight line. Toes are kind of pointed back towards the shin. What we're going to do is lift the legs off the ground and hold for however many seconds it says. Okay, right now we're using this oblique area on the side that's opposite of the floor. And then we would roll over on the other side, do the same thing.